Today I'm be doing my back to school high school makeup video. I've done these for the last 2 years in a row, so this would be my third year, and this is going to be my basic senior year look because I'm going to be a senior this year, and this is going to be more my everyday kind of high school look. So make sure you guys hit that subscribe button if you're not already subscribed. I upload every Thursday and Sunday. So instead of talking, let's just get into the video.
So the first thing I'm going to be taking is just my Maybelline Super Stay Better Skin Foundation, and then taking that and pumping that on the back of my hand, and then taking a foundation brush and just blending that into my face. I like taking a foundation brush instead of using my beauty sponge because I like the way it goes on better, and I also don't feel like I'm wasting a ton of product. And then once I'm done with that, I'm just going to be going in with my Real Techniques beauty sponge and just blending out any of the foundation that I haven't blended out with a brush. And for concealing my face, I'm just going to go in with my Almay concealer and just conceal under my eyes, on my forehead, my bridge of my nose, and then down to my chin, and then blend that out with my Real Tech. And to set everything that I just did, I'm just going to be taking my Maybelline Fit Me Pressed Powder and just applying that all over my face, and then taking my brush and kind of dipping that into the pressed powder and making sure it's baking underneath my eyes. So I added a little bit more powder under there, and then also take the powder around my face. I don't know you, but I want to, and I don't want to steal your freedom. Contouring my face, I'm just going to take my Anastasia contour kit and taking the middle shade in the palette and going and contouring my cheekbones, my forehead, and my nose. And for my blush, I'm just going to be taking my NYX Ombré blush and just applying this on the apples of my cheeks and blending it in. And for my highlighter, I'm just going to be taking my Makeup Revolution highlighter and just applying it on my cheekbones, with a bridge of my nose, down to my chin, and underneath my brows. And for filling in my brows, I'm just going to be taking my It's Cosmetics brow pencil and just filling in my brows. And before we start applying any eyeshadow, I'm just going to be taking my Benefit Stay Don't Stray eye primer and just applying that all over my lids and then blending it out with my finger. I'm coming over. And the eyeshadow that I'm going to be using is just the same contour shade that we used for my Anastasia palette, and just taking that on a brush and just applying it to my crease, making it very natural. I like doing this because it just gives a very nice glow and contrast on the eye, which is very nice. Once I am done with that, I'm just gonna go in with my Maybelline Line Stiletto eyeliner and just start by drawing a little wing on each one of my eyes. And once I'm done with that, I'm just gonna go in and curl my lashes and then take my Maybelline Sensational mascara and just apply that to my lashes. This mascara was actually running out, so I also went in with my Beauty for Real mascara and applied that on top. And for my lips, I'm just gonna be taking this Neutrogena lip cream and applying that on top of it. It's just this very classic nude color and I love it. If I can make a nickel off of turning in bass,
never worry about the price of gas, I'll be wheeling. So I hope you guys liked that video. If you guys did, make sure you guys give it a big thumbs up and comment on what other kind of videos you want to see for my back to school series. And yeah, so if you guys liked it, make sure you guys go follow me on Instagram and Twitter at cjwalker735 and add me on Snapchat at cjwalker735 as well. And if you're not subscribed already, make sure you just hit that subscribe button down below. I upload every Thursday and Sunday. And yeah, so that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.